happened again. Another sign language interpreter accused of signing total gibberish.